Hi guys, so I am currently walking to the tattoo studio and it's snowing. I'm going to get the next part of my sleeve done. I'm hoping it's not going to be an awkward angle so I can try and record some of it, but we will see what happens. When you put all this effort into your hair and makeup. Right, I'll see you soon guys, bye. So I actually forgot to say that I'm going to Skin Ink Tattoo in Braintree. I work there, so it's gonna be fun. Peter is currently doing my sleeve for me. And my septum has reappeared. I had to hide it while I did my makeup. it's freezing. So it's still snowing. Don't you see it? Had like an extra 1.5 inches while I was sitting in the studio. I sat around 2 hours and I've got to sit around 2 more, so it's not finished yet, unfortunately, but it will be within around 4 weeks, I hope, before I go to Horicon. It's nice and wrapped up now, so I can't show you at the moment, but you will see it before this. I got a bit of footage, so more than what I did for my Lydia Deetz tattoo, which I'll link in the description as well for you to watch if you'd like to watch it. He gave me some weird like lotion to like clean it with. I normally use Bepanthen cream, if I can find it. And it's called Easy Tattoo. So if any of you guys have used that, let me know in the comments, because I'm gonna have to see how it goes. But apparently it's really good stuff. So you'll get to see the finished tattoo in part 2 when it's completed. So I will probably do a video before then. But until then, guys, I will see you soon, and I hope you enjoyed my video. Like and subscribe if you want to see more of me. Bye.